What is up, guys? It's Original Porris here, along with...
Jomia.
We can't hear you and we can't see you.
Where's Jomia Bella? And I'm wearing my new shirt.
She's wearing her new, look at that, snap cap.
Snap cap.
All right, and then we got Original over here. Let me turn the camera a little bit.
Hi.
What's your name?
Original Maxwell. My name is Ty.
So subscribe to their channels, LPS Addiction Sisters, and Max will be uploading his first video here shortly. That is, what's his channel's name again?
LPS Addiction.
Hers is LPS Addiction Sisters. Wait, say yours?
LPS Addiction Sisters.
And then mine is Maxwell's Arts and Skits.
Maxwell's Arts and Skits.
So this is my new script.
Stay tuned for Mia's new episode. She's writing the skit right now. And Max will be getting his first video ready here.
And I will find sometime that LPS soon. In a minute.
But back to our reviews. This is, we found a couple of new Doritos flavors. We actually have three, but we'll review them all in separate videos. But this first one that we got is Doritos Blaze. And it says in the back, it's like licking a volcano. Look at that.
Wait, it does?
Yeah, it's like licking a volcano.
Oh my gosh.
Here, get Max in here.
Yeah, I'm like,
so it
you're
says,
not even in it.
Intense flavor eruption, cataclysmic crunch, amped up fiery heat.
Don't mess up my book.
So apparently this is supposed to be really hot. Ingredients are corn, vegetable oil, a bunch of other ingredients I can't pronounce and I'm not even going to try. It's got salt, sugar, garlic powder, spices, onion powder, tomato powder, jalapeno pepper powder.
You said tomato powder.
I'm opening
tomato
it.
Tomato powder. So, Blaze. Let's see what it's like to lick a volcano.
Oh, for a second there, I thought you said Lay's. And you're like, wait, that's Lay's?
Can't even smell it. What are you talking about?
No!
Oh, whoa!
Becca!
Smell it, smell it, smell it. Is it hot?
I can smell it.
Oh, I can smell it. Oh, that smells spicy. Oh, that smells so good.
It makes my throat water.
I got it in some of my
mouth. That smells so good. This is gonna be hot. I hope it is. I really
do. I did not want to get my fingers.
I really, really hope this is hot.
Well, too bad, Mia.
I don't want to be disappointed because that smells good.
Ah.
Come on, Mia.
It smells disgusting.
It does not smell disgusting. It smells spicy.
Mm.
Let's turn the camera a little bit for Max to get in there.
Mine has extra hotness on that. Look at that. Mine got extra hotness.
All right, that's better.
Hotness doesn't mean extra spicy.
Oh, that looks good. Look at this.
That's what they put on it.
Get that in there. Mia, look at Mia. Mia's has the most.
Mine has a little bit on it.
All right, let's try this. Better be spicy.
No, it's not.
I don't care for the flavor. I'm gonna try another one because that's not spicy at all, and I'm kind of disappointed right now.
Mm-hmm.
It smelled so good.
That's disgusting.
And the taste is so disappointing.
Yeah.
I can sit here and smell it. But I can't sit here and taste it.
Mm-hmm.
I can feel a little bit of the heat in the throat.
Yeah, it kind of burns my throat.
So it's kicking in now. The taste is not good at all, though.
It's not.
No. Mm-hmm. The heat is starting to kick in.
Block his face. Don't block mine.
Okay. Okay.
Blocking your neck, though.
That's disgusting.
It's not as hot as I thought it was. And it doesn't taste as good as it smells.
That is actually really disgusting.
What do you give it?
But as far as the heat, it takes a little bit to kick in. I can feel it in my throat. But it's definitely not like licking a volcano. The Takis are hotter than this. Some other chips that I've tried are hotter than this.
I mean, even though Doritos Tapatio is hot.
The flavor is very disappointing. Very disappointing. I know that they can only add so much heat to it.
Okay,
hey, I'm giving my opinion. The kids are telling me to hurry up. So, all right, I give them a 7 out of 10. 7 out of 10. Because the flavor is just, it has no, flavor sucks.
9 out of 10. I
like
it.
Hate mine.
But it could use a lot more spiciness.
I think it uses a better flavor.
How about you?
What's up?
0 out of 10. That is the most disgusting thing.
How dare you?
Thing.
How dare you?
Your breast stinks. Because of Doritos.
My breast stinks like Doritos.
But that's disgusting thing. Rude. I tasted. Like, get that out of here.
All right, I'm gonna talk this way because my breath stinks like Doritos.
Yes, talk like face to face that way. Yeah.
Man, kids are so brutally honest.
Stop, that's disgusting.
Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe down below. And I'm not gonna edit this. I'm gonna include that in. You hurt my feelings. I'm gonna go cry now.